So I see your average was 10.6, 16, the 16-point average, your best year. And I listened to and I heard a story that you scored 32 points against the Bulls of Scottie Pippen and Michael Jordan. Can you tell me more about that experience? Because I know you're from Chicago, family-ish. Just tell me about
That's the motivation that I
it.
had to play against Chicago. I knew that we were playing against one of the best teams, and it's going to be tough to win. But when you play in front of your family, you got to show out
You give
a little
it all.
bit. And I think every time I played the Bulls, I scored 20 points.
Wow.
It's a big thing for me. But I was a player, man. I wasn't afraid of Michael Jordan. Everybody, they ask you, well, you're gonna play Chicago Bulls tomorrow. What do you think about Michael Jordan? I said, why don't you go ask Michael Jordan what do you think about Ryan Anderson? That's my outlook. That's the way I look at it.
Yeah, that's the way, because a lot of players used to fear him a lot.
Exactly.
And he won a lot of one-on-one in game like this by just his ability to make you scared, to like the fear in the air playing against him.
Well, I'll give you an example. When I played in Philadelphia, and I don't know if you remember Hersey Hawkins.
Yeah. He ended his career in
Okay.
Chicago.
So we were going to play against Chicago Bulls the next day. Hersey Hawkins did an interview, and he said, oh, yeah, I'm going to defend against Michael tomorrow. He's not going to do every man. Michael had 53. Charles Barkley told Hersey, man, shut up, man. What are you doing? That's Michael Jordan, man. So,
The guy just need a little bit of fire to explode.
Oh, man, yeah.